story with our friends here. And I would like to hear an idiom in Estonian. So after that, I would like to learn its meaning. An idiom in Estonian language. Saying or one other. What does it mean?
Don't buy a pig in a bag.
Perfect. Don't buy a pig in a bag. Okay.
Just buy it without
that. I don't know. It's up to you. But don't buy a pig in a bag. Don't buy a pig in a bag. Yeah. Once upon a time, far, far away, in a city that nobody knows from the history books, and in that city there was a market. There was tables filled with vegetables, cabbages, carrots, and eggplants. And there was a man who was selling nice jewelry for weddings and special occasions. And there was a stranger guy who came to this city, and he was wandering the world. And this was his stop for now. And he was walking in the market, and he saw a man selling weird things.
I have things.
Hello. What is this?
This one is good one beer.
Good one?
Beer.
Beer.
Saku.
And what about this?
These things are for weddings. I prefer you this, the whitest.
Okay, I would like, but I'm nearer to this city. Do you need a worker? Because I'm really broke, I have no money.
You want job?
Yes, job. I can do whatever you want.
I need a man.
Yes.
You can clean?
Yes, I can clean.
You can cook?
Yes, I can cook.
You can make me feel better.
It's up to you. I try my best.
Good. You saw our city? You're new?
I just dropped into the city, and I just came to the market.
I think you saw the welcome home.
No.
The entrance of the city, the beginning.
Oh, no, I actually...
You haven't seen the welcome home?
No, I...
If you didn't see the welcome home, we cannot count you to come here. Go there and say welcome, and then come again.
Okay. Is this welcome house? Excuse me, do you know where the welcome home is?
Of course, everybody, sorry!
Oh, he answered before me. You, always doing this.
Sorry, don't fight because of me. Please,
shut up!
You guys are together?
No! I just saw that young man now.
Yes, I don't know him. Sorry, I was looking for the welcome home. Do you know?
I know! Shut up, I will tell you. Don't listen to him. Okay?
Okay, call me when you're ready.
I don't like him. He owes me money, too much money.
Okay. Where is the welcome home?
Stop that!
This is the welcome home, you say. When you say welcome home, this is the welcome home. Say again.
Welcome home.
This is welcome home.
Yes, I was talking about. It is the welcome home. Okay, have a nice day.
Okay, call me when you're ready.
Sorry, pardon. I'm ready. I need a job in the market, so he sent me to here to say hello, and then if you say welcome, then I will get the job, so I can pay for the saku.
If someone say you to go welcome home and say hello, what should you do?
Hello?
Yes, it's enough. Thank you.
Is that all?
Yeah, that's all.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I was looking for the guy, the owner of the shop.
You are looking for the guy who hired me? No, who gave me a job?
Yes. And now I lost my job. What a city! I lost my job in the first hour. Yeah. I'm broke. And he walked in the city desperately, and he was looking for another job, and he was starving. There was a really big thunder in his stomach, and he started to beg, and he started to sing. I came to this beautiful city. I say hello to the welcome homes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. But it's not enough to get food. Okay. If you want to give me some money, oh yes, too much money. I'm so desperate and I'm low. What a city. I lost my job and now I'm quite rich. And he went to the oldest pub in the city. Hello.
Hello.
Are you the customer or the waitress?
I'm waiter, but I am having free time.
What is it? When your free time will end, sir?
Right now!
Great! I'm so, so hungry and I want your special food of that city.
You want our special food?
Yes.
Okay.
Is it
you mean special?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Are you sure you said special?
Yes, I'd like to know this city. Oh, what a nice Russian. Do you need help?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
I hope I come.
Thank you. looks special.
It looks special.
Yes. I feel myself special.
It's my special. Enjoy your meal.
I will.
So, what brings you to here?
I'm traveling. And I what? This food is really special.
Yeah. You want it special? I asked you 3 times.
Does he has a name?
Yes.
What it is?
What you call it? It's your special.
Yeah, I will call him Bobby.
Bobby?
Yes.
It's not a common name in our country.
Is it common or not?
It isn't common.
It isn't. It's special.
But you know, if
why?
It's common, it's wrong. I'm saying again, if it's common, it's wrong.
Hey.
Be unique. And your special meal will be unique.
Yes, okay.
With the name you call him.
Yeah, this is Bobby.
Bobby?
Yeah.
Bobby, okay. But you asked it.
But I cannot eat him.
No, you asked him to. You can say him or her. The Bobby. Ask.
Are you he or she? I am she.
So, Bobby was a cat?
No, yeah, maybe, I don't know. So, Susie?
I like Susie!
What a special food is this?
What? Susie is common name in our country.
Okay, I will call it Zeynep.
No! Oh, Zeynep!
Yes!
It sounds original.
Yeah,
Zeynep.
It is. Zeynep. Mm-hmm. Is it okay, Zeynep? Getting bigger. I love makes her bigger.
Let's go on.
Let me give you a free time together.
I was starving. I was looking for something to eat, but I guess I found my love of my life.
Yeah.
Oh, you are a little wet, but I like it wet. Do you know that city?
Yes. I grew up here, in the lands, in the barns, and in farms. And I'm a mixture of this city. And I'm delicious.
Yes, I can smell it. And the smell is really important for me.
Oh, is it?
Yes. Are we going so fast?
Oh, yes. I'm just a fool. But you shouldn't be so late, because if you don't love me, I will get rotten.
Thing was old.
The town was old.
Something happens. Yeah? I can feel it. Focus.
Many men are coming to our town.
No, I mean the last man. He carries something special.
He's carrying something special?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't hear it.
Go. I'm fine.
Okay, I'm going now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm more polite and I'm continuing doing my hobby now.
Story to you. It is happening this time. So that man was really proud of himself. So all the town was proud of him, and they built the tallest building in the middle of the town. So now he is doing his hobby all the time. And I guess you would like to see him. Let's go.
I am the new man in the town.
The last man?
The last man, yes, the very last man.
The last man who came out of town?
Yes.
Okay, you have a special thing for me?
Actually, I found the most special thing in your town.
What is this?
I guess this is the love of my life.
Your love of your
life? Yes, this is the most special food in your oldest pub in the town. So there was a really, really good cook and he cooked my life. I would like to introduce Zeynep to you.
Hey.
She was my friend and now she is my love.
If you need, I can have you free time. I am the bigger the grave.
I heard some stories.
And I dig. I dig in my free time, I dig in my work times, I dig when I was sleeping, I will dig when I can sleep. Why? Why I am digging all the time? Why? That is the point. Why?
I would like to learn it.
But I would like you to guess it.
Yes. You are looking for water?
Nice guess.
Yes, nice guess. But it's not. Why I am digging?
Again, like another guess?
Please.
You are building a big, huge cemetery?
What are you talking about?
You start well, but finish worst.
Maybe you lost something?
You start well, you finished worst.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not good about guessing. I'm sorry.
And guess again. I am building something. This is the good start. Skip the other part. And yes, yes.
A tunnel.
Tunnel?
Yes.
No.
Underground city.
Yes, you. Yes, you guessed it. An underground city. And we will build it with all people who come our town. Now you have to build it with me. Right now. You are starting.
are, actually. Yes, it will be an honor for me to work for you and with you. And I'm at your service with my love and my life.
To be honest, it's really hard to build an underground city. We have some problems. Maybe you can help us to solve some of our problems.
I would like to try my best, sir.
There is a secret animal underground. You can recognize it. It's not so secret. Just we don't tell it. you will recognize.
Okay. Can I go now?
Anytime.
Okay. There is just this animal or any people inside?
Yes, you will see the people inside.
Okay.
But the problem that you have to solve now is an
okay, I have to solve now.
No, anytime you want. Of course now.
Okay, I'm where is the entrance? Is that here?
Follow me. You saw my hobby?
Yes.
Yes.
I guess this is the model of your underground city.
You are smart.
Thank you.
I love you.
You are still following me.
Yes, I.
Yes, you are hard for
I thought that you will show the entrance of the underground city.
Come here.
I'm here.
Leave Zeynep alone.
Honey, see you later.
Pull it with me! And the stairs start. We will go downstairs.
Can I light a fire?
How?
I have a torch.
Do it.
I started to live here. Wow. It goes deep, huh? Yeah. I would like to go further. After you. Now I can start to search for the animal.
I will be waiting for you while I am doing my own thing.
Okay. Somewhere in this underground city.
Did the mayor said you that you can find the animal by asking somebody else?
No.
You have to find it yourself.
Okay, I just tried. Maybe I can find a short way, okay? Thanks for your help. That's a kind of help. Thank you, I'm sorry I disturbed you.
If you need help,
yes,
you can find me again.
Okay, but not for the animal. Okay.
You then.
Sorry?
You.
Yes, me.
I haven't seen you before.
Yes, I'm working for the mayor. The great.
Everybody works for mayor.
Yes.
And, for example,
yes.
Me.
Yes. Okay. Okay. I'm not here for trouble, sir. I'm looking for the
animal.
Yes.
Okay. Say the password and go to look for the animal.
Walk your way.
You can go.
What? Is that all? Yes. It's just like... love. See, somebody had this opposite.
Go away, Bumley. We will go out. Everybody will see. Oh, go away. Sorry. You have a mother or father? Go in. Open the door! We are coming out! Go away, lovely. Never, you know what they say in a far, far away.